क्लास 12th, चैप्टर 2, अकाउंटिंग फॉर पार्टनरशिप फर्म। फंडामेंटल्स, मीनिंग ऑफ पार्टनरशिप। व्हेन टू और मोर पर्सन एंटर इनटू एन एग्रीमेंट फॉर सेटिंग अप अ बिजनेस टू रन इट एंड शेयर द प्रॉफिट्स एंड losses, the term is known as partnership. According to Partnership Act 1932, partnership is the relation between persons who have agreed to share the profits of a business carried by all or any one of them, acting for all. Characteristics of partnership. Two or more person. It is necessary to have at least two or more person as partners to form a partnership firm. Number two, agreement. There should be an agreement between the partners. This agreement may be oral, written, or implied. Number three, lawful business. The objective of the agreement should be carry on a business, and the business must be legal. Number four, profit sharing. The agreement between partners must be with the objective of sharing profits among all the partners. Partnership agreement, a written document containing the terms of agreement between the partners is known as partnership deed or partnership agreement. It is also known as articles of partnership. It may be written or oral.